Crane here.
Report.
Another job for Rice. This one's pretty dirty. He's forcing me to collect the money he's extorting from a nearby village.
Just do what he asks and stay close to him. Remember what's at stake.
Yeah, Crane out.
Our job was to go door to door and find out who was still all right.
Kareem, I'm by the wheel station.
Took you long enough. Get the job done and make it fast. This is just the first stop.
You Jafar?
Who wants to know?
My name isn't important. What's important is that Rice sent me, and that you owe him some money.
I've never seen you before. For all I know, you're just some random asshole. Fuck off!
I'll tell you what. How about I break both your legs and drag you through the streets back to Rice's place, huh? And then he can explain to you that you should have cooperated.
Okay. Jesus. You are one of Rice's thugs. You guys are the only ones who'd act this shitty. Here's your money. Take it.
And if I have to come back here...
You won't get any more attitude. Mi casa, su casa. Just don't hurt me, all right?
Kareem, it's me. So I just threatened to break an old man's legs.
And it worked, didn't it? Next, you collect the tribute from the fisherman's village. Head east, to the tunnel entrance. Their messenger always meets us there.
Running errands for Rice. He wields a lot of power, scares a lot of people.
Damn right he does. Listen, mate, time's getting short. We're almost out of antazine. As much as I hate to admit it, I'm getting worried.
I'm doing the best I can out here, Brecken.
I know. I understand. I just want you to be aware of the stakes.
I'm infected too, remember? Believe me, I'm motivated.
All right. Here's hoping you can make it back to the tower soon.
Thank you. Thank you. done for. Thank you.
Hey, friend. Over here.
Thank you.